Welcome, everyone.
What's good, Blite family?
Hi. Welcome to Blite Media's new location.
Finally got it adjusted, so this is what you'll be seeing from now on in.
Anything you want to tell the people?
How are you guys doing today?
Don't mind Liz. She's still getting used to it.
She's all right,
guys. She's adjusting, though.
But don't worry. You'll be seeing her in the live, Ian in the live, and myself shortly. Yes. Or it's going to be a video cut from our live.
Yep, and it'll just transition in.
Or it's just a video we just decided to record, put out for y'all.
Exactly. Yes.
But either way, this is the intro you guys will be seeing. So, hey, we'll see y'all in the video.
Enjoy the video, y'all.
Yep. Hello, welcome, everyone.
Blite Nation.
Welcome to another Throwback Tuesday.
It's been a minute since we had a Throwback Tuesday.
It actually has been.
It's been a long minute. So, we got some N.W.A, guys.
N.W.A.
And it's not the song you would expect to hear.
No, because most people, when they hear N.W.A, they most think you say you're watching Fuck the Police.
Yeah, so I...
No, we're not.
You know...
We might eventually do that.
This is probably, like, the cleanest one we could find for YouTube purposes.
So, yep.
But,
because let's be real. N.W.A, when you think of gangster rap, N.W.A is
Yeah, pioneers. Pioneers, but
like if you just want to hear some real gangster shit,
listen to N.W.A. Yup, listen to these guys.
Quite honestly, and it wasn't like that crappy gangster rap.
Nah,
you know what I mean?
Nah.
Like the same stuff that's repetitive.
Nah.
I don't know why they just made it sound like it was good.
Yeah,
not a good time. They just made it sound good.
When you hear Ice Cube rap like this, you thought you could get away with a couple things, you know what I'm saying?
They didn't glorify the life where you wanted to go be part of that life.
No, they just told you what happens, but like this ain't the life you want.
What I say when they made it sound good, they made the way the flow, the way the song came across,
the storytelling.
Exactly.
You know?
It was really, really good.
It was.
Didn't want to make you go be a gangster. No.
No.
It made you want to go nowhere near any of that.
Yeah, for real.
Like, you don't want to go check out Compton.
This ain't the life for anybody, you know what I'm saying? You don't want... Nah.
That pretty much took it as a warning of actually goes on in those neighborhoods.
Hey, man.
But without further ado...
Let's get into Express Yourself.
Express Yourself, Ian, by hitting that play button.
That's
and getting it.
I don't think I've ever seen the video.
I don't think I've ever had
me
either.
Either.
I've never actually watched the video. Nope.
What the hell?
Dude, try doing something like this today.
Yeah, I.
Oh.
Dude, old bouncy flow.
Bro, one of the best groups of all time.
Dude, it's just the way they attacked the beat.
Yeah.
Dude, that bouncy flow, that tight, that 90s
beat.
Dude,
even back then, Dre could rap when he wanted to.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he could.
I'm not saying he's the best lyricist of all time.
Nowhere near.
He's the best hip-hop producer of all time.
If you want to...
Definitely.
Dre would nowhere near anybody's top 50 rappers of all time.
No.
Let's be real. Dre is not a top 50 rapper.
But when we come to producing...
Number one. Probably number one.
Bro, like...
There's plenty of arguments for it. He's easily a top four producer. He's not even top... He's top four producer. But in most hearts, he's number one.
And we got to thank... God for Dre.
Because
of Eminem.
Yo, dude.
Oh, man. We would have never known.
Imagine if he never would have took a chance.
I know.
Bro,
he did.
Well, his career would have been dead.
Yeah. Dude.
His career would have been done if he didn't take that chance.
Damn.
And him never would have became Eminem.
Yeah.
True. When you got a subject and a predicate, add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, because they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well, I'm dropping English, even if Yella makes it a cappella. I still express you, I don't smoke weed or sets, cause it's known to give a brother brain damage, and brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Ooh. Dang. Classics, man.
Ice Cube is not for the pop chart. So where should a brother like you start expressing yourself, my boy, and show you how your track?
What up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records are spinning again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch your brother blend, throw bronze with no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless.
The black guy.
I'm gonna say rhymes which fail to be original. Or they kill where the hip hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts.
I like that.
That's what they want you to do, though.
Yep.
That's what they've always wanted you to do.
Mm-hmm. Forget about the ghetto. Rap about
only the rap pop. About the. Nah, you can't.
Nah, you rap about your what you know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you didn't grow up in the hood, don't rap about it.
Exactly. Don't try to be something that you're not.
Yeah. Don't if you don't know about a certain situation, don't talk about
right.
it.
Right. It's so annoying when there's these people talking about rapping about how they get in somebody. You've never even held a gun.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, yeah. What are you talking about? Do you even own a gun? Jeez.
When you found out someone raps about being in the hood, and then you find out they went to a prep school.
Yeah, yeah.
They grew up in the suburbs.
Get your Papa Doc ass out of here. Okay. Don't be doing that.
You're just trying to sell something to a bunch of people.
Yeah.
I can't stand those people.
Nah, don't be doing that.
When someone actually was in the life and they're rapping about it, you can feel the passion and the pain from it.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Don't be fake about your shit. Don't do that.
Mm-hmm. And at the same time, when actually people get out of the ghetto, don't get mad at them for not wanting to go back.
Yeah,
that's why they left.
Yeah, I can't get mad at somebody for wanting to better themselves. I can't get mad at that. So
exactly,
I can't get mad at that.
What happens every single time they go back? They end up dead.
Yeah, don't stay in bad situations.
And on the same thing, I don't take nothing away from somebody who tries to go back to help the neighborhoods.
Yeah, yeah.
Not to just sit in the neighborhood.
Actually want to try to help the people, that's...
Like J. Cole.
Yeah.
Like Kendrick, who actually try to help the neighborhoods.
Same with Nipsey.
Nipsey.
I didn't know Young Dolph owned as much real estate as he did to help people.
Mm-hmm.
That I did not know. So respect to that, man.
Respect when you actually see stuff like that.
Mm.
Not the ones that try to go back home to be part of the life.
Yeah, nah.
Why? You got out of it.
Make positive change, my man.
Mm-hmm. Positive change. You need more out of it. Exactly. Bring positivity back to your neighborhood.
Exactly.
Get the violence out of the neighborhood.
Amen.
Went up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality. But you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction.
They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. He's saying it right
there. True. Was that Andre 3000?
That might have been.
Wait.
The microphone?
Oh, where is it? That looked like... it's not him.
That's not him.
It looked like him for a second.
That would have been hilarious.
That would have been.
Him making a cameo.
With exactly.
See? It's right there. You want reality, but they'd rather exaggerate a little fiction.
Yeah.
Because they can actually sell the fiction, because what they actually know, nobody's going to listen to
it. Yeah. That's ridiculous. That's crazy, man.
I forgot that he rapped about it like this. That's crazy. He was just saying, look at all these fake people.
Yeah.
He's calling out the fake people that are talking about the life that aren't even in it. He's doing it in the song.
It's been a long time since I've heard the content in this, man.
I have not heard this song in probably 15 years. At least 15 years.
Bro. Jeez.
They know the drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. They banned my group from the radio here in N.W.A. and say, hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth. As long as you make a note to spread yourself. Trey is the name for to make something dope on a record. That's what he came for. Kicking reality over staying itself, but it's important that you keep it in mind too. Because if you want to start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow. You ain't swift, moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis.
Moving like a tortoise, full of rigor mortis.
And better like an embryo or
And if you start messing, I got a Smith & Wesson for you. I might ignore your record because it has no bottom. I get loose in the summer, winter, spring, and autumn. It's Dre on the mic, getting physical, doing the job.
Yeah, they took their shots. I'm here.
I'm here. I'm here. I'm all right. We breathing. We good.
That's it. That was the JFK scene.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. That's what I was going to say.
That they were doing the JFK scene.
Yep.
Bro, I can't believe I never watched the video for
this. I've never seen the video for this. I've never seen this.
Wow.
And the knowledge is going just like a fetus or a tumor. What is the rumor? Dre's in the neighborhood and he's up to no good. When I start expressing myself, yell and slam it. Because if I stay funky like this, I'm doing damage. Your arm is too hype and need a straight jacket. I got knowledge and other suckers lack it. So when you see Dre, a DJ on the mic, ask what it's like. It's like we're getting hyped tonight. Because if I strike, it ain't for your good health. But I won't strike if you just spread yourself.
Yeah, I never saw the video for this. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Superpowers from a spider.
Oh, pause.
So I just think that last part is if you let society do it to you, they'll take it from you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, that yeah. Pretty much. And I just want to say a quick thing. This is supposed to be, hopefully this video got put out, because you know the copyright.
Oh, yeah. It's getting copyrighted. Hopefully you guys see it on Tuesday.
Hopefully got this happens.
We're going to try.
Okay, but we already know. We already know this is going to have some issues.
No, but, more than likely, if you don't see it on YouTube, it will be up on Rumble.
Yes, amen. Check out the Rumble.
Check over our Rumble site.
Yeah, for real.
It's starting to explode over there. For real, man. YouTube's being a bunch of bitches.
Yeah, The struggle is real, my friend.
It is real.
The struggle is real, my friends.
So, yeah, check us out on Rumble. Yeah. Over there.
But as a perfect classic for a throwback. Mm-hmm. Classic.
Oh, that was a classic.
Classic.
That was fun. You having a good time with it.
If y'all don't know who N.W.A. is, then you're not a real hip-hop fan. Mm-hmm. You just not. And you might be young, may just not have never heard the name yet. Go do some research, my man.
Yep.
So, ladies and gentlemen, just
and before anyone's like, "Yeah, the white kid won't say the name on camera," I can't because it's YouTube, but I can't say their actual name.
I have an N.W.A. hat. I don't wear it in public. Yeah. Well, depending on where I'm at, right. I don't wear it around children. Mm-hmm. So, I don't need a 10-year-old asking me what does N.W.A. stand for.
And before anyone's like, "Yeah, the white guy again,"
look,
I don't need to sit there and scream their name at the top of my lungs. Why do I need to sit there and say they're known as N.W.A.?
Yes, is N. Yeah,
it's N.W.A.
Everybody knows who N.W.A. is. If you're real, you know.
Do I need to spell it out what each individual word is? No. Why should I have to?
The spider freaking me out, though. I just imagine that thing crawling to my arm.
Because you know there'd be someone to come, the white kid won't say the name.
Don't provoke shit that don't need to happen. Mm-hmm. Don't start nothing where there don't need to be nothing.
Exactly.
But nah, for real, though.
And to be real, the name's not with the hard R, so it's...
Listen.
They wouldn't do that to themselves.
Listen, we need to have those important conversations, people.
Uh-huh.
But I'm just glad we got to pay respect to a classic song, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. One of the best groups, one of the best rappers and producers of all time.
Okay, let's just be real. They're right up there with Wu-Tang, man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, impact-wise? Impact-wise. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Wu-Tang is by far the better group.
Yeah, because the lyrics, whew.
Let's be real.
But
impact-wise, it's right there.
Yeah, they're right there. Everyone, that's the video for today. Like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell and give us a share because it does help the channel out.
Please and thank you.
And thanks for watching.
Hey, we'll see y'all in the next one.
Later, y'all.